get in the middle of three wide here, maybe. Didn't quite get the room where he thought he had. 48's going to spin around. Nowhere for Jeremy Clements to go. Nice job for the rest of the field avoiding this.
I really thought if we had a crash today, it would turn into a big one because everyone is so bunched up. But as you said, Brad, really nice effort by all these drivers